What's good with y'all, man? It's your boy 2-5 back with another video. We got something special today, man. A special video for you guys. So stay tuned. We about to get into the nitty gritties. We about to get into some top secret material right here. Some top secret stuff. So first of all, this is vlog number four. Appreciate y'all for liking the videos and liking, sharing, subscribing, all of this stuff. So keep doing that. Big time. So today we are talking about, I know a lot of people see it on my posts. If they talk to me, sometimes I bring it up. But basically a lot of my social media and things like that is WorkInSilence. So what is WorkInSilence? You know, what is it? What does it embody, and why do I use it all the time, or why is it a saying that I have? Y'all about to get the sneak peek. Y'all about to get the inside information right here. Y'all gonna get something that I ain't never told anybody before yet. So y'all about to get the juiciness here. I'll take it from the top for you guys. WorkInSilence was something that I had embraced and created myself. It was a saying that just kind of came to me back in 2018. It was in February 2018. I remember it because at that point I realized, like, man, like I like when I think about this word. It's a saying, but it's more of a mindset for me. And so I don't think a lot of people understand that. It's definitely more of a mindset than just a saying. But so when I say that to myself, or I write on my shoes, or on my wrist tape, or anything like that, it's a reminder to myself in my mind on what I have to do, and it sparks and it triggers these things that make me who I am today. Pretty much, it had helped me be an athlete, become a better player, and then just to have a whole different mindset going into a lot of situations and to take advantage of a lot of opportunities that were, you know, put in front of me. The first thing I want to say about WorkInSilence is that it doesn't just pertain to sports. So, I mean, this can be about anything that you're either competing in, everyday life situation, your job, whatever it is, relationships, it doesn't matter. I feel like WorkInSilence is something that can be applied to a variety of different things throughout your life. Now, although that for me, it had stemmed from an athlete situation and me playing sports competitively is the reason why I had developed this saying and mindset. But overall, it can still be used. I use it in things outside of sports as well, in certain life situations and what I wanna, you know, apply the mindset to pretty much. There's four things that WorkInSilence embodies. And now I want to share them with you guys because I have them in my mind, but I've never really expressed them or told anyone about them. So number one, the first thing that allowed me to create this and the trigger in my mind is being humble and allowing the work to speak for itself. And I know it may seem kind of, you know, bland and vague, like, you know, work speak for itself, but it's something that really, I think, helps me as a person and as a player when I'm competing. People are gonna see, fans, coaches, other players, opponents, it doesn't matter. They're gonna recognize how good and successful you're doing based on your results. And so in that essence, they think and realize, okay, you know, this person, whoever it may be and whatever they're doing, has definitely put in the work to get to where they're at. Okay. The second thing that goes into WorkInSilence is the work portion of it. So basically, after I got the humble, the, you know, being humble, working and letting the work speak for itself, now it's being able to put in the work when no one is looking. And so that's the WorkInSilence. You know, you don't have to express how much work you're putting in or anything like that, as well as being able to create separation from those around you. In order for you to be good at what you want to be good at, you have to continue to put in, you know, work over and over and over and over. Now, the only way you're gonna separate yourself from someone is putting in more work than your counterparts. And so that kind of, to me, goes into, you know, in order to create the separation, you can't do just the mandatory reps that your coach or your boss or your team requires you to do. You have to go outside and work behind the scenes, aka working in silence, in order to create separation and move up and become a better player, a better person, and achieve the goal that you want to achieve. Number three, the third thing that WorkInSilence embodies is the fact of working in silence. I feel like in general, if someone doesn't know what you're doing, whether it be on the playing field, on the court, in life in general, it allows them not to read and be aware of what you're doing. When someone knows what you're doing, they have an advantage on you. And when someone doesn't know what you're doing, it's a disadvantage and an advantage for you and to achieve and succeed in what you're trying to do. And so sports related, that goes into, you know, plenty of different things. It is, you know, you being at an advantage because the team doesn't know what you're doing, or you as a player, they don't know what you're doing. So that's the silence aspect, is to keep people guessing. You don't want no one to ever know what is coming next. And so silence part of the work in silence. The last thing, number four, real quick, you know, simple. Number four, the last thing is having the mindset to work in silence has helped me, because I feel like overall it has put me in positions to create more wins for myself. Hence the acronym WINS, work in silence. And so doing that together, applying those things to certain aspects in life, on the court, playing, whatever it is, it has allowed me to create more wins for myself. I continue to be confident, and it's something that I wanted to share with you guys. And now that you have a deeper understanding of what work in silence is and what wins is, the same thing. But I think you guys are able to understand now, when I post about it or share it, that's how I see that particular situation or what my mindset is relating to those certain things. And overall, wins is something that you can use and apply to all aspects of your life. If you apply the fact of being humble, working on your craft, continue to create separation from your counterparts, all that is a recipe for success. And so that allows you to create more wins in your life. Now, with all that being said, y'all get the best part. Appreciate y'all for staying tuned for the whole video. I want to let you guys know, now that you got a better understanding of what Work in Silence is, what WINS is, that on September 25th is the official launch date, rookie season launch date for the Work in Silence product line. And so go follow the Instagram account, _w.in.s_, to stay up to date and stay tuned, and also get a look at, you know, what products we have coming out. Like I said, I'm happy to share that with you guys. I'm excited to get to it. It's been something I've been working on for the last couple months. And other than that, appreciate you guys for watching the video. Like, share, subscribe, do all the things you guys are doing before. Appreciate you guys. 2-5 out.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Yeah. Sometimes we laugh and sometimes we cry, but I guess you know now.